trick is to get the floor hot enough so the bottom gets a good crispness, and the flame propagation that goes up the ceiling melts the cheese and gets everything gooey. And the thing I didn't plan on with this was actually having to become a lot better pizza maker than I am lumberjack. Godfather consists of smoked mozzarella, hot Italian sausage, and caramelized onions.